And Andrew, from City of San Diego, officials are going to be debuting a new Firehawk firefighting helicopter tomorrow. But here's a sneak peek at what it looks like tonight. City Council approved the buy of that chopper in December 2017. It now increases the number of helicopters in the fire rescue fleet to 3. Now, the Firehawk is a state-of-the-art firefighting helicopter capable of flying at night, which we all know is very important when we have these wildfires. It also can carry and drop 1,000 gallons of water in one single load. So we'll be covering that story tomorrow, but I thought I'd give you a little sneak preview this evening. Andrew and Susan.